time to sing and have some fun. We're gonna hear God's word before we're done. We're gonna dance, we're gonna shout.
Hello, True Blessings. My name is Kelsey, and it's time for the Big God Story. We've been learning all about Jesus and how Jesus is with us, how Jesus is God, and today we're going to be talking about how Jesus is King. But I'm getting ahead of myself because before we get started with our story, who do we need to help us? We need Hamilton. So when I count to three, let's all call out as loud as we can, "Oh Hamilton, where are you?" Are you guys ready? Loudest voices. One, two, three. "Oh Hamilton, where are you?" Friends, where is Hamilton? I wonder if he's out at the park. Can we all call out again? Ready? One, two, three. "Oh Hamilton, where are you?" Hello, Hamilton. Friends, can you say hello to Hamilton? Hamilton, what are you holding? What is that? It's a palm branch. Wow, a palm branch grows on a palm tree. We have lots of palm trees where I'm from in California. Hamilton, what does a palm branch have to do with the Big God story? Should we get started and find out, friends? Are you ready, Hamilton? Well, one day, Jesus was walking with two of his friends, and he asked them to go and find a donkey. Friends, what kind of sound does a donkey make? Very good. Well, Jesus told his friends to go and find this donkey, and that if anyone asked why they were taking it, they should tell them, "The Lord needs it." Can you guys say that with me? On the count of three, let's say it together. One, two, three. "The Lord needs it." Good job, friends. Well, Jesus' friends did exactly what Jesus said. They went to this town, and there they found tied up a donkey. Well, some people said to them, "What are you doing with this donkey?" Do you remember what they were supposed to say? They said, "The Lord needs it." Did the disciples obey Jesus? Yes, they did. Is it important for us to obey Jesus? Yes. It's very important. The disciples were very good listeners. Now, friends, I hope all of you turn up your listening ears for the next part of the story. The disciples brought the donkey to Jesus, and they placed a coat over the donkey's back. And then Jesus got up on the donkey and started riding into Jerusalem. Well, what's that, Hamilton? Your palm branch? Let's find out what this palm branch has to do with this story. Many people saw Jesus riding on this donkey, and soon crowds were gathering. They were so excited to see Jesus. And you know what they did? They put their coats on the ground for the donkey to walk on. And they started waving palm branches. Very good, Hamilton. Well, the people were so excited that Jesus was there that they began to shout praises to him. They all started shouting, "Hosanna." Can you guys say that with me? One, two, three. Hosanna. Now let's say it as loud as we can. One, two, three. Hosanna. They were saying Jesus was their king, that Jesus was God, and that he could save them. This was wonderful news and beautiful words to say to King Jesus? And it, was Jesus just their king? No, Jesus is our king too. And that makes me so excited. I think we should all finish today by shouting, Hosanna, Jesus is king. Are you ready, friends? 1, 2, 3. Hosanna, Jesus is king. Well, friends, this was a great story, learning about how Jesus entered Jerusalem riding on a donkey, that he is our king. And I can't wait for next week. Hamilton, thanks so much for waving your palm branch. I hope you all have a wonderful week, and we'll see you next week for the Big God Story. Goodbye.